now!
I've got a question for you. Do you remember the day your parents died? Okay, this isn't working. Oh well. Hi! Alright, that's them dealt with. Yeah, but what do we do about all of them? Right. We could go in the TARDIS and take off. Did we seriously spend so much time fighting that we got so far away from the TARDIS that there's now a wall of people between us and her? Tell me you have a plan. Well, what can we do? Hold on. Yeah, I've got nothing. Well, that explosion dealt with some of them. What explosion? You know, the explosion you just caused? Why aren't we introducing new characters in the finale? Why did he just kill all those people? Ah, it's a stun gun. Okay. Now who are you?
My name's Vorton. I'm a Custodian.
Never heard of them.
Have you not? Have you not heard of Artemis?
The Greek god? Apollo's twin sister?
No.
Earth's moon mission program for 2024?
No, the planet Artemis.
Oh, that place.
Yes.
Mostly snowy, cold, President's a bit of an idiot.
That's the one.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Really? How have you...
Don't mind him, he's from the future. Apparently.
We need to get out of here. Does your box still work?
This is usually the part of the conversation where you ask us who we are.
I don't need to. I know already. I've been watching you this whole time.
That's creepy. And you could only be bothered to show up now?
Well, I was told to wait until this moment.
Told by who?
Look, if we get inside your box, then you'll find out.
Fine. Right, to know where we're going, I need you to tell me, and why we're going there. The Dark Tower?
There's someone there who can explain to you everything that you need to know.
I know who I'll find there, but why him? Who's him?
Doctor, you have to do this.
I don't see why I have to do anything.
He can tell who you are. He can tell what you are.
What? Why?
This is something he has to do alone.
this is the day of Rassilon.
Do you have to say that every time anyone comes here?
People may not know why they are here, Doctor. Like you, right now.
Yes, well, apparently you know something about me that I don't, which, for the record, I find very hard to believe.
How so?
Because until a few minutes ago, I thought I knew everything there was to know about myself. And then some guy from a snow planet that can make portals comes along and tries to tell me otherwise. Now, I'd like to know the answer. What do you know?
The Other.
Never heard of him.
Of course you haven't. Omega and I removed him from the Gallfrey history. The Other is not even his real name.
What was his real name? Or are you sworn to secrecy on that matter?
I believe you should know, Doctor. After all, it's the same as yours.
What?
You share the name, secret third founding father of Gallifrey. A man that, in every sense, is you. Or at least, half possessed you.
I don't understand.
The Other was the one that discovered the Time Vortex. He led us to its discovery and we worked tirelessly for many years. One day, the Other approached the glorious infinite, trying to take a sample of the energy that ran within. But instead, the energy consumed him. It took over every cell in his body. Do you want to know what that energy was called, Doctor?
What?
Regeneration energy. Of course, the Other's body didn't survive. His mind was lost in the vortex. And that's how he remained. Until you came along.
Me?
The Other chose you. He implanted his mind into yours. He attuned himself to your very being. He became a part of you. Your drive for adventure, your fascination with Earth, your drive to protect those you care about the most. They're all things we love most in him. However, to make it seem like our society wasn't built on tragedy, we removed any knowledge of him and everyone's minds. That's why we've done that with him.
But if he's been a part of me all this time, how did I not know?
He hid his memories from me, all of them. From the day he was born to the day he died. Nothing more.
Who else knew about this?
No one. Until it's all Vorton, and tasked him to tell you. And now you know. And the boy too. And Omega just works out as well.
What else do you know?
I've already told you everything about him.
Not about him, about everything else. How did Omega escape?
Someone placed a gateway into the antimatter universe, which opened. Processed Omega to exist in both realities. It was opened by a couple of Academy students, Entra and Eagle. They now reside in the antimatter universe.
Who put the gateway there?
I'm afraid I have no knowledge.
Well, great help you are.
Rassilon!
Well, here comes the bad penny now.
Omega, my old friend, calm down.
You do not get to tell me to calm down. Not anymore. It's time I ended all of this!
It should never have begun in the first place. You started this.
Silence!
I guess I should be thankful for all this happening, if it wasn't for you escaping.
You've had your say, Doctor. Now I will have mine. If you want something done right, you have to do it yourself. You are the great secret keeper, Doctor. Do we even have secrets you don't even know you know? How many more, and how much more suffering will they cause for the people around you?
Are you trying to take the moral high ground whilst trying to kill me? Do you have any idea how counterintuitive that is? Who wrote this script?
You speak such nonsense and you expect me to care?
Says the man who started the nonsense!
No! You cannot defeat me! Who do you think you are?
I am the Doctor!
Doctor?
Doctor, wake up! Ow! That was a hoot and a half. I would have enjoyed it more if you hadn't hit me in the face. Right, sorry.
What's happening?
My battle with Omega, it must have destabilized this place. The building is going to collapse. How long have we got? Probably a matter of seconds, so come on, run! Ow! What the hell just happened? Feels like I've been hit in the head. 30 times!
Earth?
Safest place in the universe for us right now. How do you mean? There's still a lot of unanswered questions. Who released Omega? Who brought Falcon here? Who gave him his TARDIS? But I want to know how you create those portals.
How do you know I created it?
Well, did you?
Yeah.
Well, there you go. Plus, it's right there in the name. So, why Earth? We need a place to lay low until we figure all this out. Plus, I need a break. Omega failed. Damn it! Always thinking he has the upper hand over everyone. He underestimated the Doctor's interfering nature, and he paid the price for it. I suppose I'll have to find another way.